Claire Metz reports the chief isn't taking it lightly, but he's not the least bit worried either.
Those bathrooms.
It's nice to know I'm making an impression.
Chief Mike Chitwood was notified late yesterday he was listed as a victim on a police report. Security at Sears found some disturbing threats on the walls inside several men's room stalls. Comments like, "You are dead, Chitwood. I'm going to kill you myself." Vulgar language about the chief. One that threatens to shoot him between the eyes. The writer says he knows where the chief lives.
If the person is serious, number one, he wouldn't have wrote threats on the bathroom wall. And number two, you know, if they want to come after me, you know where I, and he says he knows where I live, tell him to bring his A game.
Investigators are certain the threats are the result of police pressure to stop men from performing sex acts in the bathroom. Just last month, a 65-year-old Deland man was arrested for exposing himself and making lewd comments to a 13-year-old boy. In late 2007, nine men were arrested for illicit behavior in the bathroom, and it's listed on several websites as a hookup for gay sex. The chief says these threats prove suspects are on alert.
It's multiple stalls where that's written on there. It's just not one. So somebody took their time when they were in there. Although I don't know why, because none of their hands are busy doing other things.
There is at least one security camera outside the second floor men's bathroom. And because they have a pretty good idea when the threats appeared, they'll be checking that tape, several tapes, to see if they see anybody suspicious, perhaps a man carrying a marker. Meanwhile, police say they'll keep up the pressure here to keep the men's room safe. In Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WestU News.